They took everything from me. Then they put me in this hole. So I could sit and think all day long about what I'd lost. My freedom, my wife, even my pride. It was hard to know which one I missed the most. Sometimes when I'm locked up, I swore I heard the man with the plane coming back to get me. But none of it was real. It was just my head going to mush. But then, one day, I had a visitor. And that's when everything changed. He said his name was Calypso. He ran some kind of weird contest, and he was looking for people like me to be a part of it. He told me if I won, I could have the one thing my heart desired. I may be no rocket scientist, but I know opportunity when I see it. That pilot had taken a piece of my life and twisted it all around. How could I refuse the chance for revenge?
Thank you.